In terms of the Melville attacks, the police are convinced where they are now that they're about to crack that case. In terms of the information that they've gathered, what they've done thus far is that they've managed to take all the CCTV footages that are available around the area, and they've also managed to put a team that is tracking all the relevant information that is needed. It's public information now that the car that was involved was a cloned car. The number plate does not match the car, and it also is a car that belongs to somebody who was not nearby or who was not at the activity. In terms of the Newtown case, what the police have indicated that it's quite a difficult one because of one or two things that were not there in terms of their investigations. There are CCTV footages that normally are working around that area, but unfortunately on that unfortunate day they were not working, and therefore it makes things very difficult. But from their information, I must say I'm confident that they'll crack it as well, and they'll get something that will allow us to know why people decided to shoot at other people when they're still celebrating, and what are the motives on all this kind of attacks. Thus far, the two incidents cannot be said are related unless an investigation later confirms otherwise.